Within the black community, there is just so much wealth, over $1 trillion worth of buying power. But this poverty mindset, which is very understandable if you look at the financial history of blacks, we've had so predatory lending. You know, that $57 million I talked about was stolen from our community. All of these disadvantages we've had, despite that, we've put together all this wealth. So one of our goals is to share that message with people that we are doing things right. We do have a lot of power, but just kind of to give them the information so they have the mindset and the confidence to really step into that wealth.